Hi, my name is Julia Cotabande, and I'm a booster subsystem manager at NASA's Marshall Space Flight Center in Huntsville, Alabama. This is Rocket Science in 60 Seconds. The five-segment solid rocket boosters are the largest, most powerful boosters ever built for flight. Each booster will produce more than 3.6 million pounds of thrust, launching the Artemis missions to the moon. Because the SLS rocket is built for deep space missions, the SLS boosters are designed to be faster and more powerful than space shuttle. The biggest difference is the addition of a fifth propellant segment, so the SLS rocket can carry more weight farther. The booster motor segments are stacked and mated to the forward and aft assemblies on the mobile launcher inside of NASA's Vehicle Assembly Building.